DMX's It's Dark and Hell Is Hot debut album, 1998. DMX was on fire, selling over 4 million copies in the US alone. Swizz Beatz had the hit single Rough Riders Anthem, but primarily this was produced by PK and Dame Grease. Collaborations on here include The Lox, Mace, Dragon, and more. Rest in peace, DMX. Classic debut album. Excellent music right here.